Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The lost heroine, Mink Brar. She was a tall and a beautiful girl. She entered films and appeared to be a bubbly face on screen. But with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know all about her. Mink Brar was born on 4th November 1980 in Frankfurt, Germany, to her parents who were Punjabis. They had migrated from India to Germany. She completed her education in Germany and got a bachelor's degree as well. It was the evergreen star Dev Anand who brought Mink into the Bollywood film industry. She made her debut with Hindi film Pyar Ka Tarana in the year 1993. She was seen in many films like Jung, Saat Rang Ke Sapne, Yamraj, Hum Aapke Dil Mein Rehte Hain, Maa Kasam, Jwalamukhi, Zeherila, Pita and many more. She was also seen in some South Indian films. With time, she was not seen in many films. And then she turned a producer and started a production house called Bro & Sis Productions with her brother Punnu Brar. In 2006, she was seen in the film Kathputli. After Kathputli in the year 2006, she was not seen as a main lead in any film. She slowly moved to television and was seen in the dance reality television show Dancing Queen. She also appeared in an adventure reality show called Sarkar Ki Duniya. She was also seen as a participant in the Bigg Boss Season 6. In the days when she entered Bollywood, she was a very different looking personality. She was tall, good looking, and had an athletic figure. She also made her mark. But with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.